As an email marketer, I would love to say that I love all emails the same, but that's simply not true. I do care for some emails more than others, and today I want to talk about one of the emails that I love the most, and that is the UGC email, or the user-generated content email. These emails are so special in a way that other emails cannot hit this sweet spot, and that is because it relies on this one factor called trust, which is one of the biggest sources of sales in marketing. So if you want to increase your open rates, your conversion rates, and find the right balance of material and content, along with something that's interesting and engaging, along with something that is also not too salesy, this trifecta, this perfection of email goodness culminates into this something called the UGC email. Now today I want to share with you exactly how I create my user-generated content emails. There's a couple different ways depending on your business type and that can fit your goals. But ultimately, these emails are excellent for getting a customer to understand what your product's all about. Number two, 92% of customers look at other shoppers' reviews before making a purchase. So if you can show this review to another customer in an email, they're much more likely to understand what your product does and they're much more likely to purchase it because somebody else has left a positive, glowing feedback on this product. I get excited about this because it accomplishes so many things that marketers try to do in such a simple, easy way, and it only takes a couple minutes. You can take just a simple review from your website and then add some text onto it and send it out, either as a separate individual email, as a one-off broadcast campaign email, or you can take this review and implement it in the bottom of your own email. Depending on whether it's a flow or another campaign, you can always stick reviews at the bottom. And obviously the reviews will differ, the pictures will differ. The customers have things to say. And if you highlight that, in addition to increasing the trust on that product, the person who gets their review highlighted, a lot of times they will notice that you highlighted the review, and they'll be grateful that you broadcast their review to a lot of people. It's like getting a shout out from a company that you care about. I like to think that it's a mutually beneficial process that can help you build a strong rapport for your customers. I mean, I'm just all over the place, but ultimately this email is excellent, and I guarantee that if you put this into your own email marketing campaigns and flows, you're gonna find a difference over time as you continue sending these UGC emails. So I'm gonna show on you my computer how I write these and how I like to design these. They're extremely simple. You don't have to have any sort of design expertise. And let's get started. All right, so here we are in one of the emails for Rogue Industries. Unfortunately, I cannot show any of my other five clients because they are currently signed on with me with an NDA. So I will not be able to show you their emails. However, this one I did not. So I'm gonna show you exactly what I did here for them. This is a really simple email. This is a really quick one with a nice text overlaid with a background image. This is about masks, about sustainability, nice carousel item, whatever. This email, it does its job. And then at the bottom here, this is where you need to put in your own email, the review, if not in the middle of the email. So this is an actual screenshot of the review from their website. So if you have reviews on your website, if it looks pretty like this, and you can edit the text if you want to make it a little bit fit in better, I would not recommend changing the text in the review at all. Definitely don't do that, but be ethical about it and showcase the review that reflects the content of the email. So this email is about masks, and then this review is about the exact mask that they bought, and they say, wow, it's good quality, lasts a long time, and please stay safe. It's a really normal human review. And in order to put it in here, either put a screenshot in Klaviyo, or here's the editor in Klaviyo, and you can do this in your own email system. But for Klaviyo specifically, we have a table block that we dragged in, and we can put the heading as the person name, we can put the person's name there, and then under rows, we have the five stars. It's just a picture of five stars, you can just find one online. And then in the second row, the advanced, click an advanced summary row, you can make it text right here, follow these guidelines, and then you can put the text here. So basically, same thing here, you can copy down the text, I love this mask, and it's by this person. And you could put this anywhere in the email, as long as it's tasteful, I suppose. And doing this will increase the amount of trust that users have in your product, and they'll be excited to hear about what other users have to say about it. If it answers one of the biggest questions that you get, for example, if you're selling masks, people wonder, oh, is it breathable? Then put a review that says it's breathable. Find a user-generated content review or a picture alongside it, so you put it on the left side here, along with the review on the right side, or put the picture above here, and then the review down below, or the other way around. And you want to showcase what other people's experiences are with that specific product. Now, if you're asking me which emails to put this in, it can be any type of email. Now, it's not too salesy. This has no discount. This has no specific offer other than just highlighting the fact that this store has masks. But if you want to highlight a discount, then put two or three user-generated reviews down here. If you want to send a review email with simply three reviews talking about how great the product is, go ahead and do that. But this is a really subtle way to add it at the bottom of the email. And you can see here that I put an extra button, so in case they scroll down below this, they're gonna get another place to click down. And after this, just send it and look for the results. I believe this email had a 46% open rate and a 8.1% click rate. I'm not gonna show the statistics with revenue, but I hope you just take my word for it. If you have any questions, let me know. All right, guys, I hope this was helpful to you. If it was, it would really help me a lot if you drop a like down below or leave a comment asking a question about what you'd like to see in future videos. I'm an email marketer, an agency owner, and I share all types of information about how to increase your business's growth through email marketing. And for those of you who are new to this channel, my name is Jasper, and I am the co-founder of grabdigital.co. I've been an email marketer for 6 years, and I would love to continue sharing my knowledge base with you. So let me know, and subscribe if you like weekly tips on how to grow your business with email marketing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.